Don't take for granted that your kid knows Jesus. I can tell you, I was a youth minister for a long time, and I encountered a lot of children who were raised in church, and they got to those teenage years, and they didn't know Jesus from Adam. Here's the question you should ask. This is a question you can ask anybody. Who is Jesus to you? You say, well, I already know my kid, and I know. No, see, this is presumption. You need to get them to talk to you and be open with you about what they think and what they feel, because they go through times of doubt and they may be afraid to say something to you because they don't want to offend you. But if they're going through times of doubt when they're children, that doubt is going to grow up into something that will be fearsome when they're older. I want to strongly encourage you to take time out and sit down with your kids and have a time of prayer and have a time of Bible study, even if you just do that once a week. Amen?